They dropped their gloves.
Really dropped the gloves three times against Nashville last year. They were division rivals, playing eight games against one another. His helmet has come off. Matt Barone, who has won the Stanley Cup each of the last three seasons, one with St. Louis and two with Tampa Bay. One last shot by Maroon, and now the linesman stepped in between.
Well, the boys in the studio called this. Patty Maroon was going to drop the gloves, and he did.
Why?
He was having a discussion with the entire Nashville Predator bench about 5 minutes ago, and the Karen decided he would be the guy to drop the gloves. A real spirited fight for a little bit.